what we see in Pakistan today is that minorities do not get equal rights. They are not taken as equal citizens. There is a lot of discrimination, and there is a lot of, at present, unfortunately, there's a lot of violence against them. Not just Christians, Hindus also. There's forced conversions of Hindu girls, and then we see their houses of worship are sometimes brought down, sometimes destroyed, put on fire.
If a person from the Christian community or a Hindu community is accused, you see that whole villages, whole towns are burnt, our shops are burnt, our churches are burnt, our temples are burnt. After that, because of that one person that is blamed or accused of something, and that thing is not even true in 99% of the cases, whole villages are burnt. Our Bibles are desecrated, our churches are desecrated.